Hi everyone, Darren from DrayTek Australia and New Zealand. In our last video, we discussed the NBN multi-technology mix and the different routers needed for each type of NBN if the router or gateway if you prefer, that the ISP bundled with the service didn't do everything that a customer might need it to. While swapping out the router for a more advanced one is generally fairly straightforward, there is one issue where it can get a bit tricky, and that's when we want to retain the same telephone service now provided by the ISP. One scenario we can look at is for a business which was originally on an ADSL service which came via the old copper telephone network into a trusty DrayTek router, and they had a standard PSTN phone line also over the old copper network. The business also had VPN connections to the branch offices, as well as dial-in VPN for its mobile sales staff working from home or out visiting clients. When this business changed over to the NBN, it was connected to VDSL 2 and was supplied an all-in-one router which had Wi-Fi capability as well as a phone connection. So the phone now connects to the router and uses Voice over Internet Protocol or VoIP instead of a socket coming out of the wall connecting to the old copper telephone network. However, the ISP supplied router didn't have business level features such as LAN-to-LAN VPNs, object-based firewall security, user management or quality of service and so on. This prevented the branch offices and sales staff from accessing the main office network via VPN. The easy fix to overcome these limitations is to install a business class DrayTek router which does have the features needed instead of the ISP supplied router. In this case, they can also use the same Vigor router they had before because it supports both the old ADSL service as well as the new VDSL NBN service, and it also has built-in VoIP capability. However, we soon discover that the new VoIP phone service is locked into the ISP supplied router and hidden, so we can't find out details like the SIP configuration settings as well as the username and password for the VoIP account to allow them to be transferred over to the Vigor router. And for security and performance reasons, getting the ISP to reveal that information is usually next to impossible. So if the business wants to keep the existing phone number, it's forced to also keep using the ISP supplied router. So what do we do in this situation? We can't ditch the ISP's router if we want to keep using the same phone number, and having two routers in line on a network is generally a bad idea. We then get a situation called double NAT, which is one router sharing the internet to a second router, sharing the internet to a local area network. So it's being shared twice in a row, which creates bottlenecks and chaos when it comes to doing anything more advanced than basic web browsing and email, which is probably the whole reason we want to upgrade the router in the first place. The solution is to use a DMZ, which is a feature available in DrayTek routers. DMZ stands for Demilitarized Zone, which essentially offers a connection to a device or a network segment in some cases to connect to the internet through a router, but without any of the firewall protections or internet sharing complications offered by the router. So physically, we go ahead and replace the ISP's router with our preferred DrayTek router, plug it into the NBN connection box the same way, and configure it to connect to our ISP the same way, and then plug the WAN port of the ISP router into one of the LAN ports of our DrayTek router, which will be configured as a DMZ, and the phone will stay connected to the ISP router. So that's basically all there is to it. In our next video in this series, I'll go into detail about how to configure both routers step by step to connect to the NBN and to set up the DMZ. More detail about this topic is available in our FAQ article, which I'll link to in the description below. For more information about all DrayTek products, please check out our website at www.draytek.com.au. If you have any questions, please comment below, or you can send us an email to sales@draytek.com.au, or please feel welcome to give us a call during business hours on 02 9838 8899. Please like and subscribe below and give the bell a click if you'd like a notification of new videos as they go up. Thanks and bye for now.